I've been choosing a different belt buckle. So here's the belt buckle for day one. It was the Don't Tread on Me America. 1775. It's a snake. This is a American Pride. Got some color on there, some bright going on there. Got a nice eagle in the center. And today's belt buckle, I'm gonna be wearing a Celtic knot. Celtic knot is the center of the Celtic cross. There's a meaning in the Celtic knot itself that I forgot. So if you guys actually know what the Celtic knot means, feel free to comment on YouTube. Let's see what kind of answers we get. All right, we are here. We're waiting for it to open. We got a little couple minutes early. Sabrina's in the restroom. So we're just walking around. Yeah. Nope, not our opening. We're going to the Wax Figurine Museum, Madam something.
Guys, long enough, they become real. Like, I'm just waiting for them, like, oh, rah!
Alright, we just went to the Country Music Hall of Fame. We were not allowed to film there, so we have a lot of pictures, so it's gonna be more of like kind of a slideshowy vlog for today. To a bar or two, just get to maybe see some music if they're there. I don't know. It is Monday, so we'll see you there.
in Nashville. Last night in Nashville, actually. So, very exciting. Hopefully you can hear this.
I am freshly dressed. Alright, so we're at Second Fiddle. We're having a couple drinks. She's not. We are having a good time. We're just enjoying our
music, right?
Woo! We're enjoying our last night here.
Downstairs at the restaurant. Troy gives 2 thumbs up. Let's go! As he sits there. Let's go! Look at those boots. So contrary.
All right, guys, it's ending day 3. You guys saw we went to dinner last night a little bit. We just kind of went to the Country Music Hall of Fame, so. And in about 2 seconds, we're going to start day 4. So thanks for watching this video. Hope you guys see tomorrow's video. And this is us leaving.